before the first, sorry, the Second World War. And just because he could remember it, I couldn't. So I'm going to take it to an era where I remember them. The last time I did this song live was about 28 years ago. And it was a hit in 1959 for a great guy, a great singer called Michael Holliday. Have you watched me before? So if you want to join in, be my guest, all right.
Be your mind, bro.
So can my wife.
And I don't like that.
Someday I'm gonna write the story of my life. Tell about the night we met and how my heart can't forget the way you smiled at me. I want the world to know the story of my life, the moment when your lips met mine and that first exciting time I held you close to me. The sorrow when a love was breaking down, the story of a broken heart, and later on the joy of making up and never ever more apart. There's one thing left to do before my story's through. I've gotta take you for my wife, then the story of my life will start and end with you. The sorrow when a love was breaking up, the memory of a broken heart, and later on the joy of making up, never ever more to part. There's one thing left to do before my story's through. I've gotta take you for my wife, then the story of my life will start and end. We'll start and end. We'll start and end with you. Try this, it might be a bit strange on the guitar. So if I screw this up, it's the guitar's fault.
Oh, definitely.
If it goes without a hitch, I'm getting better. Do you mind if I put this on here, Sid, dear?
No.
It'll scratch it to hell, but I don't care. I won't bet you right. It's a professional one, you know.
Whoa!
I would never attempt that. I'm not sure whether Michael attempted again with him, eh? Is this? Are you going to do that on Thursday at the Catholic Club?
No.
I just go to the Catholic Club, I'll just warn him in advance. My wife's been wanting me to do this because, again, another one I haven't done for a lot of years. I'll see if I can do